I like your little vest. It looks like something a toddler would wear.
It goes with my jeans.
You're psych- oh my God. There's so many unnecessary zips happening on you right
very
now.
Zip heavy. Though,
I love the way you do dress like a trendy toddler.
It took me 20 minutes to get through airport security yesterday.
I'm not surprised.
I kept having to remove layers because there were so many zips.
You always match.
Thank you.
You're very conscious of colour coordinating, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm partly colour blind, so it is a bit of a gamble. I have to do a lot of checking with my wife. Like sometimes, if I'm away, for instance, I lay an outfit out that I think looks good, and then I take a photo and send it to her and go, "Is this okay?"
That's so cute.
You red green?
Yes. And so I can't see some browns and greens though. They confuse with greys. But red green is the common one, and I am in that spectrum.
Are you allowed to be a race car driver if you're colour blind?
Because you know what is the most two important colours. For a race
red
car
and green, stop and go, dude. Uh-huh.
The lights are fine because they're positional, but the flags that they wave.
Uh-huh. And in different light conditions, low light, evening light. Yeah.
You do 24-hour races.
Yes.
So dusk is terrible for the red-green colour blinds.
I have a hack to get around this problem that I cannot tell you because I'm racing this weekend.
Well, you used
to be.
Maybe
you are.
Yeah, used to be.
Could be updating that.